Trace to the back and back to the present, Hala Park, the home of the utmost tranquility and fun. Hot sandy coast now raised a cool wet climate within the fans, delighting the senses, exciting emotional admiration and fantasy. Dream no more. We got Hala Park, the actual beauty of transformation from a quarry wasteland into a lushy leafy serenity of boundless adventure. Then it's the perfect time to introduce you to the world where nature is the magical doctor to your heart. The waters in the landscape with the feared but peaceful crocodiles. Beautiful fish. Notice the calm and incredibly soothing thing about water. Whether still or moving, it still has the ability to easily take our minds to a silent and peaceful place. And eventually drowning internal chatter. For this, we get to appreciate water as the driving force behind all nature. Meet the crocodiles and feel their fear. See the fish swim joyously in the waters. Realize the beauty that lies over the waters. Look at the plants floating in tranquility. This explains the whole life in Hala Park. It is evident, without doubt, that these animals enjoy every bit of life here. No disturbance, no fears, no hatred, something that posed a challenge to humans. Thank you. the moment you set your feet on the hallowed grounds, be sure of a sweet experience. And who said snakes were harmful? They seem to have their space, resting like the dead, though not. Hala makes the snake scenes more friendly and adorable. The exact way we could fathom the company of the old cobras that have the beautiful outcome of a peaceful life, a long life. Let's take a look at the green environment. What makes Hala, Hala Park? The vegetation, comprising of 1,001 plant species with different adaptations, different features. We have a task, an urge to make our environment greener. Hala poses the grand challenge that environmental care lies on the amount of improvement we bring. If there is a place to be, any time of the year is Hala Park. For in this place, all the imaginations come true. Hala Park.